concern of anyone who is interested in maintaining peace and stability on the Korean Peninsula. That should include the PRC.
Russian forces have used DPRK ballistic missiles to strike Ukraine nearly a dozen times.
Actually, in some cases, the North Koreans were able to provide capability while, as you've probably seen, that the Russians have really